Now that's a classic song right there. Circle and square is on switched.
Tenko Mitsuru Tokoro ni Ware Wari.
The most OP spell in the game. Yeah, I haven't played this game in like what, 15 years or so, maybe longer. Such a classic. Now that Tales of Arise came out this year, I was kind of curious to go back to the very beginning and see how it all started with Tales of Phantasia. Just getting some nostalgia right now. Yeah, video games have come a long way. Comparing this right now to the beautiful visuals we got in Tales of Arise. Tales of Arise didn't really feel like a Tales game. It just felt like another modern RPG. Didn't have that same kind of vibe of going on an adventure. This was, so topic was pretty heavy for this game, this time around. So, it's pretty deep, more so than the previous entries. More realistic and less fantasy.
Kisama, naze koko ni?
Yep.
これで私の家に代々続いた使命も終わりか。そして十数年の月日が流れた。
stupid music too.
こんにちは、トリスタン師匠。お久しぶりです。
Surprise, it's been a while. Oh, Cless. Has it been that long already? By age, it becomes hard to tell. Cless is father, Miguel. Cless. What is it, Dad? How's your mother doing? Getting better? She's not burning up anymore. I think she'll be good as new pretty soon. So anyway, I don't give a shit about that bitch. Oh, man. I called you down here to speak with you about your pendant.
Pendant?
My pendant?
Oh. 15歳の誕生日の時にもらったペンダントのこと。あの時父さんに言われた通り大切に持ってるよ。あれがどうしたの？
それじゃ狩りに行ってくるよ。
Alright, I'm going off to hunt us some dinner.
Let's get the melody.
Don't get right out there. Watch for angry boys.
Yeah, and you watch the pad until I come back.
Oh, hold on, big brother. Would you tell Cless that I have a little surprise for him?
Anything for little sis.
Well, see you later.
I always kind of wonder what it'd be like living in a village like that. A little simple life. Hey, Cless, let's go, dude. Is that Chester right here? Oh, that's right. Sorry, Dad. Chester and I plan to hang out today. I ain't got time to listen to your bullshit. Oh, that Chris, we'll resume our talk over dinner instead. Okay, thanks, Dad. Master Tristan, please make yourself at home. Sorry about the wait.
Nah, it's all good.
Anyway, did you guys invite the circus over?
So loud from out here.
You think everyone's in there after each other's necks or something?
Yeah, there's a lot of people in there.
Sword training?
Actually, Master came by.
The Master?
Oh, you mean that old guy, Tristan?
He hardly even looks like he owns a sword, doesn't he?
I heard he gave my dad some lessons way back in his instructor days in
class.
It's Mom.
Mom? You should come up here until you're better. I know, but I'm not concerned about you, kid. I don't want to see your boys come out wounded, so be careful.
You know.
Chester will have his bow and I'll have my sword. You have your axe. You can handle this.
Yeah, no need to be worried about us, ma'am. We're just gonna go hunt in the woods like usual. We'll bring back enough game to feed everyone for a month.
Sounds good, but
don't go off before you hear.
Take this with you just in case you run into unexpected troubles.
Quite two apple goons.
Well, looks like we're done here.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, hold on a sec. I almost forgot. Ami says she has a little surprise waiting for you.
Now, what could that surprise be? Some more gummies?
Maybe I should talk to my pops again.
Dad, I'm going out to old Chester.
What music? That's fine. Remember, your training is still over. Come back by sunset. We still need to talk about your pendant.
What's up with my pendant? What do you need to talk to me about?
Okay. Have you been training diligently?
If you have, you'll one day surpass your father as a swordsman.
Yeah.
For sure, for sure.
Cless, where might we be off to? Just for a hunt in the woods.
I'm gonna pack a big one.
Stay safe out there.
You must be Cless, Master Alphonse, son. It'd be my honor to spar with you, but it's almost time for my trip. Perhaps on another occasion. Maybe I can teach you something in the meantime. Do you know how famous Harry's works?
No, I don't recall.
Tell me about it. Still, please don't make a trip during battle. Since you're a swordsman, Cless, you should fight on the front line.
Alright.
Since Chester is an archer, you should have him back you up from behind.
Alright.
Front line is toward the right, but back from behind opposite. Watch out.
Swordsman doesn't just rush his aim.
He must also maintain his composure and mind the basics of defense.
Circle is attack, square is
defense. Probably a while until I get it. I'll figure it out there.
Nice bath you got here, Chester.
Nice toilet you got here.
What's my favorite? Maple curry.
We could have waited for us to bring back dinner, huh? Well, cooking is one of her favorite things.
I'm sure she won't mind having a quick little taste. You know?
Hey, don't pig out on
me. I know.
It's so good.
That's why I like JRPGs. It's a little cute flavor texture in there. Yeah. Mirrors. Oops. Alright, Ham. What you got for me? It's the goods.
Oh, hello, Cless. Here. I made
a stuffed Cless? A stuffed. That should be flattered, right? Not creep.
It's a doll that looks like Cless. Ha 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 ha, you did a good job. Looks just like Cless.
Midnight Solar. So that's why you've been going to bed later than me.
Thank you. I'll treasure it.
So, sis, aren't you forgetting someone?
Oh,
big brother is so sad.
Oh, sheesh. Find a big baby. You can have this.
Try the channel.
Get yourself hard out there.
Channeling is actually useful. Strange ring with unusual capabilities. See the electromagnetic noise on those beep beep beep. Ah, I think this is for player 2. For the original PS1. Yes, that's a channel ring. Dang. I guess no dinner's not ready yet.
Mom?
Not this morning, baby.
Shh, quiet, Cless. Your mother's sleeping.
Are you sleeping, Mom? It's like 10 in the morning. Why are you sleeping? Sound asleep. All right, Mom. I'll get you to sleep. I'll give you
that.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh, shoot.
Cless, stay out of the way.
This game is... This game is pretty awesome. This guy's a little cool. This guy's off tempo, why?
He's got a heat.
Something about old games. They just have this charm. New games just don't have.
Hello, Cless. You're frightening me out there. I don't know if I told you this yet, but I'll marry Sir Moody's next one. Ooh, I can't wait. There's still so much planning to do in a raise this thing, but we're talking about just moments.
Hiya, Cless. You better find a lady you want to see.
Hey, shut up, man.
Maybe it's just me, but the statue on the altar is smoking. Oh man, I don't know if that's gonna catch holy hell or something. Wait, don't, that's the goddess. I mean, because I'm divine prophecy. Nature worship is nice and all, but some clowns out there took the doctrine a little too literal. For example, some of them believe they need to pray to tree branches and stuff to attain salvation.
You think that's crazy? The real wackos have a nervous breakdown and so much to step on a twig.
Yeah. Every generation is always there.
Oh, Cless, it's good to see you. What brings you here today?
I just thought it'd be a good idea for me to start coming by the church now.
That's a wonderful goal.
Why the goddess is crispy with? Alright, you know what? Never gonna come back here again.
Oh, Cless, there's something bothering you.
Not at all. I'm doing well, thanks.
There's going to be a wedding ceremony here soon. Will you be helping out with the preparations?
Yes, of course.
Thank you, my child. Our church was named after Lenny's, the family of Toast.
have this great name. Okay, I know some toys.
Big squirrels. Got it.
Teach me about swordplay, bro. I wanna get all strong and buff.
Man, you're just a little kid.
You gotta grow up first.
Hey, Cless. Looks like you're off the hunt again.
Wish I could tag along.
I'm so gorgeous, man. I don't think
everything. When's the last time I even ran this thing anyway?
Well, I suppose peace is a good thing. But if something doesn't happen soon, I'll probably go there later.
Wind is about whenever I find or other danger threatens to my fish.
Simple job.
I travel all over the world. I have to say, this village is nice with this abundance of nature. I haven't been here for long, but I already feel at home in this place.
Yeah, it's pretty nice, pretty charming.
In the middle of the woods, actually.
Lots of green everywhere.
I wouldn't mind staying here.
I can't really. My turn to be a bright tree.
Some of the little kids and wanted to get married.
Hey there, Cless. I'm sure you know this already, but no matter how strong a weapon you have, it won't do you any good. Just lug it around.
You'll need to equip it before you do battle.
Thanks, shopkeeper, PC dude. Pretty sure I'm equipped.
That's just gonna be a little.
A man may possess an excellent job, but unless he can use it well, he'll never be considered a true sword.
Okay. Alright. Looking good.
Alright. That's in the end.
Yeah, I'll pardon the strike for a moment, please.
I need that one when you've done it my way.
Yeah, I was just wondering what that thing is.
Right?
I want him.
I mean, this bush baby statue? That's a bush baby.
I see. Young people just say, sheesh.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I'll help you out.
Up against the window at the back of the hall would be perfect. That way we won't have guests tripping over it.
That's it.
There we go.
Just like there.
That's good. I'm traveling with Master now.
I've only just arrived here, but I've already fallen in love with how nice it is. I'd like to settle down here, but Master prefers a nomadic lifestyle.
I feel that. Life in a place as this is, like,
adventurous. Adventurous where life's at.
Thank you. Here's a little something for a chum. Thank God,
stingy.
You live only a short walk away, so there's nothing for you to stay.
Alright, you just
did your dirty work and you're just kicking me out. I feel so used to it.
Oh, Chester, how's your little sister these days? Thank you, Dorothea. It's a present.
It's quite an app.
Well, well, if it isn't Cless. Need anything? It's like the sky right above us sure is nice and clear right now.
Ain't ashamed of it, it won't get no clear no more.
Well, have you seen those ugly clouds rolling over from the west?
We might be in for a bit of a downpour.
Yeah, it would be a shame if there wouldn't be no clear no more.
No clear no more.
Damn, Keith, it works our fingers to the point.
Very slow periods.
I heard that slacker. See me after work today. You'll be scrubbing toilets to make up for it. Now back to work.
You see?
An apple gel is a medication that restores physical strength.
You should buy some before you go out.
Loafing on the job, are you? Some nerve you have there. Get back to work.
Yes, sir.
Treasure. Quiet apple gel.
see how Man, I can't even buy stuff from you yet. Okay. Well, what happens if I just eat that? Alright. Alright. Apple for Ami.
Hey, sis, the old guy at the general store asked me to give you this.
Oh, are you sure it wasn't meant for you?
Yep, it's a present from him for you.
Right, Cless?
Give Ami the app.
Oh, how sweet. Now I'll have to thank him later.
Just reserve the title, kind club.
Yeah, and the title system too, man. I forgot if Rise even had that.
I need to take it out, because I don't remember it. I didn't even finish it right.
I don't know, I played for a good 40 hours.
I don't know how far I am. I think I got up to like the third section.
Poof, that he cares deeply about his sister.
Kind brother.
Yes, he is.
See you later.
Get yourself hard out there.
Alright, you won't.
It'll be good, it'll be good.
Yeah, we're just gonna go hunting, get back before the clouds get back. Before the black clouds come.
Hey, Cless.
Sup, old dude?
Going home already, Master?
Actually, a stranger just came by with an urgent summons.
He didn't tell me what it was for, though.
Really, it was rather rude. Now, where are you off to?
Our favorite thing's back. The forest to the south. We'll be back with something even you'll be impressed with.
We'll bring back something even you'll be impressed with. Whoa.
Oh, my eyes.
I see. You're very intelligent.
Conversation, dude. Press the select button on the world map to quickly engage in a skit.
Nice.
Skits are mainly conversations about the progress of the story, but you can encounter special ones in specific conditions of the map.
Cool.
And I should save, of course. Don't want to lose all that progress. This is awesome. I think I just froze the game. Alright, well, I guess that's it for today. Next time we'll pick up where we left off. Good thing it wasn't too long.